much is guitars now?
Do I?
How much is guitars?
That is so loud. Is that his, that's his new China thing? Yeah, is that even a China? It has kind of a different shape.
It's like a China teenager instead of a China boy.
Thank you.
It's kind of worn out, man.
Yeah, dude. That's what, dude, that's, you're like the perfect jam drummer, man. Like, you're the perfect guy to just bounce riffs on, which is an awesome thing. Because there's some drummers, some drummers that like will just play what they're going to play. And they're not going to listen to the guitar player?
No, like what I'll do is I'll listen to what you're doing, like just come up with something simple. And it's like, all right, what would I kind of want to do? And I'll try it a couple times. And then it's like, if I can't, it's like, okay, I'll at least change cymbals. You know, so it sounds.
Switch guitars one more time.
I know that my right hand is going to be ready to beat off later.
Oh, yeah. Or it's going to be really tired.
It's like trying to do the ding, 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 ding.
I think that's the hardest thing to do. That layer riff, like my original Strat.
Nice. The Sarcoptic, right?
Yeah.
Simple beat, so
yeah,
just do something. Check. There we go.
Poopy butts and stuff.
Poopy butts and stuff.
Alright, see if I can remember that.
Yeah.
volume a little bit, but...
So I'm not saying anything, I'm just making noises.
Yeah, I know, but it's like, I can't imagine, that shit's hard, man.
That's why I'm like, just keeping it simple, it's like, I want to fuck around. But you know, it's cool to like, here I am, and I can hear myself just fine.
Get you a fucking Britney Spears fucking headset. I'm a slave for you.
When you take your legs, I'm on a ride.
Dude.
Yeah. bass line with you at the very, very end. Just,
dude, if we just like did this, we just did this like once a week, you would get really fucking good at the drums.
I just need to know where everything's at and what I can do with everything.
I know, that's the best thing about doing this. It's just kind of like, it's like a free, it's like a, on a video game, instead of playing a career, you just kind of fuck around. Like GTA, you don't do the missions, you just like cause damage. You just learn things.
Wow! Are you switching guitars?
No, I'm gonna take a little break first. This guitar doesn't play. Dude, this guitar plays awesome. I love this. Used to be my number one guitar.
One number one guitar.
Number one son?
Number one guitar.
I don't see two LeBarons. I don't see two USAs. It's like, wow, what way to make your son feel like shit.